For today's Guide to Life, we have a very special guest here with us today. It's Madam Liang Xunfei.
Hi, hi, hi. Sorry, which camera? Hi.
For all of you who don't know, I think most Singaporeans will know who Liang Xunfei is because she's very famous in Singapore.
Thank you.
She used to be on TV all the time and she's very, very funny. And then she disappeared for 17 years. She just resurfaced recently and the face exactly the same.
谢谢你, this is a compliment.
我怀疑这个是有打 Botox 的
没有打啦 我自己拉 Anyway, 不要 surprise 我还是可以 speak English a bit 所以你不要 surprise 梁细妹 cannot speak. Can, actually I can. So actually, why today I'm here? Basically, I know nowadays internet very popular. So I also understand that influencers, you also make a lot of money, right?
还好啦
I understand that you are the top influencers in Singapore. So actually, to consult you, I think it's the right choice, right?
Okay, 我们现在看一下看要怎样 change 一下有没有 因为你的造型有一点点像二十年前的啦哎呀就是对了看起来有那种九十年代
You know why? Because my hubby like it lah. So I don't want to change, you see. But okay, my hubby died already, so I can change.
Okay, I think the first thing we need to do is let's take off your glasses first.
看得到吗？OK 其实如果你不要 take out 也可以 You can also do it in your ears.
哦，原来只是爱美的
我也是爱美，讨厌你
你爱美的话，你就不要戴这个了，丢掉。
OK, let's do it.
So let me see. I think we'll start with your brows first.
Okay.
Because 黑色的 brows 是很九十年代的，现在没有人会黑色的 brows， 每个人都是放 brown color 的啦。90年代。对，90年代啦。原来眉毛也有年代的哦。至少你的还厚。 因为九十年代很多人都是画很薄的眉毛，现在是流行厚的，没有人画薄的了。我是这样跟我妈妈讲。下一步我们来做 nose contour 跟 face contour， 你要瘦一点就是要这样。然后鼻子看起来。
那 can cheat 啦，哇 ，so good
所以 你这十七年来在做什么
？I just stay overseas. I hope I can look for an ang moh husband. Your husband was ang moh, right?
Yes.
Wow, good leh, I got friend.
Okay, can. 都听说你有一个新的电影哦。
Yeah, I tell you, talking about this one, I actually very happy, you know.
不要这样激动, okay.
And this is my dream. So I hit the old lady, you know, 梁虎婆, she did one movie, 3.03 million, always come and 好练, you know, say that. Say that her box office is very good, you know. And then she say, if I do my movie, my box office cannot fight with her.
这个卷卷这个是你自己烫的吗? 为什么只有一边有?
Don't know, they told me it's a design. It's not dropped, you know.
Okay, la, quite nice. La. Okay, but I think we just leave it there instead of cutting it off.
Don't cut it.
So next, we move on to eyeshadow because you're using blue, very 90s. La.
Yeah. Oh, very 90s.
Nobody use blue,
so
people use brown.
Brown. Wow, Xiaxue, now you help me to do makeup. You must also teach me. Otherwise, without you, how? Then I'll go back to 90 again.
You can go to YouTube, share.
YouTube?
Now, everyone is on YouTube, share. Let's go and do the eyeliner now. So nowadays, like, now it's using cat eye eyeliner. 好像我们放睫毛.
Oh, this is the moment I'm waiting for. And this make a lot big changes, huh?
Definitely.
Huh?
Okay, so what I've done is I've actually stuck two lashes together to make it double. So my personal philosophy in makeup is more is more. 更何况你是明星, so you need to have triple 这样.
More is more.
关眼睛。 Okay, 好了。
Can open eye?
Can open already. Oh.
How does it look like? I really don't know.
Very, very pretty. 真的美呢，不要放那个其他的了，这个比较好看。
Okay.
现在年轻人啊，流行一定要放 highlighter。
为什么呢？不是那个学校，黄色的那个，这个是放到脸这边，哇，很亮这样。 Oh, really?
哇。 哇，这个很 hot 嘞，这个颜色。Really,
this one 黄金的哦。对对对。So
now we only left with lipstick, but the lipstick that you have is very disgraceful.
Disgraceful.
Nowadays people all wear this kind of lipstick. It's like you see, you touch nothing come out. Kiss proof, transfer proof, and it's matte. It's not like shiny one. And 它是
You see my one, all transfer.
So what I'm doing is I'm going to draw it thicker outside your natural lip shape, so that you look like the next Kylie Jenner. Okay, so we finished with the makeup. Mm-hmm. You want to see?
Of course! I'm dying to see, yeah. Oh
my goodness! 美吗?美吗? 有些地方不一样。我觉得我好像变成一个女强人的
feel. Huh? You like it or not?
Huh? Very nice, very nice.
Thank you.
Right, welcome. But makeup is not the only thing that's important. If you want to be an influencer, you also have to learn how to take very nice selfies. Yeah, maybe you can show me how you take a selfie first.
Well. 很多模特都是这样的，都是哇！千万不可以上去耶，我再穿一个哈，这样拍。哦哦，对不起，哎呀，我好像没有戴眼镜，可能戴的比较好看，可能戴的比较像魔啦。我很讨厌哦，每次拍到那个下巴很，你知道？啊，其实这个还OK啦。OK，我跟你讲，OK，First，你不用用后面的相机，因为现在有前面的相机了，把这个转过来。 哎呦，可以看你自己，OK。哦，这样就看得到了，原来哦，相机可以自己转了。所以呢，我们不要把它放在下面
，low angle 就很丑，放高，盖高，然后头低，这样就没有 double chin。要找最好的灯光，所以你转360度都不用紧，这样，OK，OK， 这边的灯光最好 ，OK， stay。 然后现在的 Instagram girls 他们不看镜头的，他们假装在看别的东西，然后有人在拍他这样。哦，原来是假的哦。假的。这样我就假看那边哦。这样假在喝咖啡这样，头低一点，耶。然后眼睛可以看别的地方，啊对，然后稍微看起来好像你很害羞这样，在想东西，啊或者这样子。 他们喜欢弄鸭嘴巴这样，太多了，少一点点，这样，So we've come to the end of the episode. Thank you very much, Simei, for coming here.
Thank you, 夏曦。
And don't forget to catch 梁西梅's new movie that's going to come out 15th of February called Wonderful 梁西梅。
And on the 14th, 我们有一个 sneak preview. I know it's a Valentine's Day, 如果你们买不到那个 candlelight dinner, 你可以去看我的电影 Cheaper.
Oh, yeah.
And still can hold hand together because at night nobody see you. And also don't forget to download Click Network app. Wow.
So you can watch all of our shows before they come out on YouTube.
Yes, 如果每个人都这样子做的话, 我们就什么不用伤脑筋哦。